Did you know that in Miraculous Ladybug, Kaylin Bustier is the very first character to be akumatized because of a problem caused not by a person, object, failed dreams, etc., but by the Akuma itself?
An Akuma! Oh no! Go away! I won't let you evilize one of my students!
Oh great, I just got a boner.